on the current national situation. And this is the statement. The president says, I am deeply disappointed that despite the long notice given and our preparations, both locally and internationally, the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, postponed the presidential and National Assembly elections within hours of its commitment. Many Nigerians have traveled to various locations to exercise their right to vote, and international observers are gathered.